What's up, guys? So I'm back. I know it's been a long time since the last video came out on YouTube. And for today's video, it's quite special because it's about a new product that I'm so excited to try, because Clinique has the best moisturizer in the world. They are my number one moisturizer brand. That says a lot. For today's video, I'm going to show you guys the new product that they launched. So what I have here is a briefcase that they sent to me. So what I have right here, we have 3 hydration base. I'll explain it to you later. And we have 5 cartridges. They have active ingredients catered to different skin type problems. They are combined with the hydration base. It is all up to your preferences. It's like the first custom blend hydration for you guys. So I'm gonna tell you guys and introduce you guys one by one what are they for. I'm gonna introduce you guys the base first. So we have 3 types of base. So this one is dramatically different moisturizing lotion plus, and this one is basically for very dry to dry type of skin. It's basically like a silky lotion. This one is dramatically different oil control gel. So this is for people who have a very oily skin, because it is for a combination oily to oily skin. It's like an oil-free hydration so that you won't get any more greasy or oily throughout the day. And the last one is dramatically different hydrating jelly. So this is basically for all skin types. If you have very dry skin or very oily skin, personally this is my favorite. I have this one already. It is a 24 hydration repair and it's a pollution protection. So those are the base. So first of all, you must choose your base. I want to try this one. This is the oil control gel. Yeah, I picked this one for the base, and now I'm going to move on to the 5 active concentrates. These 5 active cartridges are mainly for 5 problems. So the first one, we'll go with the green one. This is for irritation. If you have like redness and blemishes, I have the product information here for me to read it to you guys so that you guys will be more clear about the product. Its main ingredient is lactobacillus. So it will help to boost skin's natural defense against external toxins. It will reduce skin redness and it's going to help to maximize the skin repair system. So I guess if you have like a very sensitive skin, redness and blemishes because of acne and all that, so this is perfect for you guys. Oh my god, stop falling! We're gonna go with the next one. The next one is the blue one. This is for porous and uneven texture. So its main ingredient is AHA, which is like glycolic acid and lactic acid. So it's gonna improve your skin texture by exfoliating dead skin cells. It's gonna promote natural cell renewal. It's also gonna reduce the sebum production of your skin. So if you have oily skin, big pores and uneven skin texture, this is for you guys. The next one is this white cartridge. So this is for an even skin tone. Its main ingredient is Japanese angelica root extract. So it's gonna reduce the appearance of discoloration. The interesting fact here is that it's gonna prevent the abnormal production of melanin triggered by stress. Next, so this orange is basically for fatigue skin. It's gonna enhance the natural process of skin renewal. Moving on to the last one is the purple. It's basically for lines and wrinkles. So the main ingredient is whey protein, and protein has a lot of amino acids. Basically, it's gonna help to plump up your skin to reduce the appearance of fine lines and wrinkles. I have these 4 problems. That's the thing, guys. If you don't know which one to choose, buy all. But I'm having a little bit of breakouts and my skin is easily irritated. It's so sensitive, so I guess I'm gonna choose the green one. So I'm gonna demonstrate to you guys how you assemble your Clinique ID combo. So first of all, you have to remove the cap of the hydration base of your choice, and then you have to pull out the tube cover from the cartridge. Insert it in your hydration base and you have to twist it tight, and there you go. You can assemble your own custom hydration blend. So basically, the Clinique ID has to be purchased in pair. You cannot buy it separately, meaning like if you just want to buy one cartridge, it won't work that way. We have like 3 hydration base and 5 different Clinique IDs. So 5 times 3 is 15. 15 different types of moisturizer catered for your own skin type and skin problems. So you can visit any Clinique store to identify your Clinique ID. And also you can get them at any Sephora store. I hope you guys are clear about this video and I can't wait to try my custom time for Clinique ID. Thank you for watching. watching, guys. Bye.